that's only gonna happen if they think I trust them. Yeah. There's the shrine. Where are these things coming from? Can't you guys go fight Thor or something? Gerboda?
You know, for someone who was trained as a warrior, you are tragically easy to startle.
I didn't. What are you doing here?
A girl can't visit a shrine of her own volition?
You're here for Sorter's marble.
Maybe.
You're out looking for more giant marbles? You know what this looks like, right?
Like the life story of one of our people? And also maybe a storage closet.
No. This looks an awful lot like Defying Destiny.
The question is, what are you doing here?
Rewriting my story.
Odin gave that to you?
It's not. Well, he did, but it's not. I'm not working with him. I would never tell him anything about Ironwood if that's what you're worried about. And I'm definitely not serving him.
It's prophecy's words, not mine. I've got a marble to find. You're welcome to help if you want.
Fine. But are you sure you're up for breaking the rules like this? There aren't any prophecies of you collecting any marbles.
Our endings haven't been written, right? Come on. Shame. Oh, hello there. A sentient sword. Huh. Another marble. Surtur's. No soul in it, though.
So he's still out there somewhere. A while back, you talked about how the giants left. You ever think about them?
All the time. They're far from here. Far from Odin and Thor. But I wonder what lands they've gone to, what seas they've crossed. Why?
I want to find them. I'm going to save my father, and then I'll find them. It's starting. Who is that?
Not Surtur, that's for sure. Look at all that frost.
Sinmara.
Hmm. Don't think I've heard of her before. And here comes Surtur.
Wow. This must have been some fight.
Yeah, until it... wasn't?
They just stopped?
Oh, no. Look, it's because they fought together.
Looks like they even became friends. Good friends.
Are they?
Yeah, I think they are.
Oh, well, that's good for them.
But it looks like their love caused them to combine into some kind of huge creature.
Ragnarok.
And then...
Ragnarok destroys Asgard.
Right. I saw that in Groa's shrine.
Well, that was... something. Oh, hey, remember the snake we put that soul in?
Can't really forget that.
I saw it. It's getting bigger. Like, faster than normal bigger.
Yeah, I had a feeling that would happen.
Huh. I'm gonna hang back here. Don't want your, friend to see a giant he missed.
Of course. Just be careful. Please.
You too, Loki.
Ingrid. Think Thor died from...
You thought you could defeat the God of Thunder?
Oh. My father and I visited this place the last time we were in Muspelheim. Feels like forever ago.
I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like the lava ran red with their blood. Through it, Will.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it? Hey, what's taking so long?
No!
You wouldn't believe the scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious. I think you're right. Thrud wouldn't love it. She'd be faring better than you, at least.
Ah! done that at any time.
You seem to be handling yourself well enough. I was trusting you. So, where to?
Let me check. Looks like we need to head through that gate. Thor?
Ain't that impressive? Real god stuff.
You are a god.
You're damn right.
And so am I.
All Father's waiting. Where's the mask say to go?
It's here. This is the spot.
Well, where is it? In the lava?
I don't know. No! Ah! Damn it!
Some advice. Sticking your hand in lava is never gonna feel good.
I wasn't thinking.
Good. It's better that way. All right, let's get out of here. Oh. Look, don't try to play me again. You're an okay kid. You're still a giant, and I'll revel in killing you, too.
What did you do? Loki. The rift got brighter. Look, you did it.
Look, one of these phrases is complete now. We can read it all.
But you can't translate it.
Not yet.
See, I got a little theory. I think if we can find the rest of this, we can use it to look into that without, you know, losing an eye or worse. Look at this. We make a good team. Don't we? Don't we make a good damn team?
Just like you and Baldur.
You both behave out there?
Thor was really great. I learned a lot from him.
You learned something from him? Really, now? Okay. What did you teach the kid?
Nothing. What could I possibly teach him?
Exactly. I was wondering where that went. Actually, I had a pretty good idea. Change of heart.
I'm not really sure why I came to Asgard. But I realize now it wasn't to be a spy. I need you to know you can trust me. And if I'm gonna help you take this to the end, I need to be able to trust you.
And trust is earned. I get it. Take this, figure out the rest of it. If you're staying, that is.
You're gonna tell me what you're really looking for in there.
Translate that, and I'll tell you everything. And on that, young man, you can trust me.
You always this hard on Thor? Seems like you're mad at him or something.
Ooh, getting nosy. Getting personal. No, I get it. But it's nothing like that. It's... Well, to be honest, it's the only language he understands. I'm serious. Go ahead and try being nice to him. See where that gets you.
So... about the sword. Is Ingrid the name of the soul inside it? I wonder why I can't hear her.
Soul? Who said anything about... Look, son, some free advice. You don't want to let anyone catch you talking to your sword, all right? It's a bad look.
Huh. Dragon skull in the library. No big deal.
All right, come along, Hugin.
How much time does he spend reading? Kinda jealous. Isn't that a Greek instrument? I wonder if Tyr brought that back. Skull and Hati. Kinda want one of these.
Thank you.
Huh. Is this old, or does he make them paint him young?
Are you trying to make friends now?
Well, I just aided the Allfather. You said that makes us allies.
Yes, as long as you had no treacherous... Interesting. You don't really know quite what you're doing here anymore. Sometimes I envy the Allfather. He always sees the best in people. While all I see is what people really are. Nobody ever says what they mean. Some lie to the world. Some lie to themselves and don't even know it. And then there is you. You don't know what you want. You don't even know who you are. But I hope you do know this. I will be watching.
How tragic for you. What was he doing?
He doesn't know. Investigating the kitchen?
For what?
He'd somehow gotten it into his head that someone was trying to poison Thor.
What a roundabout way to commit suicide that would be. Poison Thor. Why not try to destroy a mountain using a soup spoon?
That's what I told Forseti.
Except more politely, I'd assume.
Except considerably more politely, yes. Didn't do much to dissuade him, though.
He seems, well, I'd say paranoid, but more than usual. Can't blame him, I suppose. Anything else to report?
Saw Forseti the other day.
How tragic for you. What was he doing?
Investigating the kitchen.
For what?
Do he'd not. Somehow gotten it.
I will. Maybe I'll get her
some mead. Shut up and drink.
But something's different with the mead.
No, there isn't.
Yeah, like the honey's spoiled.
Honey doesn't spoil. Stop being weird.
I am not being weird. You're being weird.
Oh, seriously. Sif makes eye contact with people all the time, you know. Comes with having eyes.
Yeah, but what did it mean? Am I in trouble?
You will be. If you keep discussing this in her earshot, you absolute idiot.
No. I must have done something wrong. I'll get her a gift.
Do not.
I will. Maybe I'll get her
some mead. Just shut up and drink.
But something's different with the mead.
No, there isn't.
Yeah, like the honey's spoiled.
Time, you know. Comes with having eyes.
It'd be frightening if...
If I weren't so damn tired.
Yeah.
Well, how are you feeling now?
I'm so tired.
Yeah. Days get colder. The nights get longer. The body doesn't know when to work or when to sleep anymore. Not sure how long we're meant to handle this.
Hey, long as we need to.
That's what the Aesir would say. The Aesir are gods. I don't think the gods have trouble falling asleep.
Some of them might. Just, well, not Aesir.
Still, you feel it, don't you? In the air. The anxiety. Even from the Allfather's rings.
You're not wrong. It'd be frightening if...
If I weren't so damn tired!
Yeah.
Well, how are you feeling now?
You will be, if you keep discussing this in her earshot. Oh, perhaps.
I must have done something.
Except more politely, I'd assume.
Except considerably more politely, yes.
Yeah. The days get colder, the nights get longer.
How was it? Did Father behave himself?
Yeah, I mean, better than I would have expected, I guess.
Is that the sword from Grandfather's study?
Oh yeah, her name's Ingrid.
Hi, Ingrid. Wow, Allfather must really trust you. Well, glad you survived your first day.
Hey, me too.
Tomorrow we talk about Valkyries.
Definitely.
Sword.
I'm sure it's fine. I'm not angry. I'm concerned. You know that's not what I want for her.
You don't want her to have a sword.
But it's not about having a sword. It's about what you use it for. I think you know what I mean.
Yeah, I do. And I don't want that for her either, okay? You don't have to worry. She's a smart girl. Smarter than her father.
Well, when you're right, you're right. Come here.
Well, this has been a weird day. Exactly. Huh. Nicely equipped. What needs work?
Good morning, brother. No news, I'm afraid.
I have a plan.
Do you now?
The Nords. You found them once. Could you do so again?
I could try, but I don't see how that
would help. They are the fates of these lands, are they not? I would know what they know.
You may not find them cooperative.
As long as I find them, where do we search?
Midgard. But if Atreus is in Asgard, there's no getting him back without an army. We should be raising one.
Yes, nothing like a catastrophic war to improve the situation. The boy seems quite capable, perhaps if you simply give him some time.
You are not free of blame here. You encouraged his foolishness, his confusion. I do not seek war. But if Odin has stolen my son, do not doubt the lengths I will go to.
Your nature has always been clear, Kratos. But you, Freya. War is a first resort. That's not the Freya I knew. I hope the Norns can give you the counsel you need. Perhaps mine is no longer of use here.
Tyr, stop. This is no time to divide ourselves further. Come, sit, please.
You have been quiet.
Frankly, I'm surprised you, of all people, would seek out fate. But your instincts haven't let us down so far. Let's find the Norns.
Who am I to offer him counsel? I only hoped to help the boy find his answers, and I failed. What's my role in all this now?
Tyr, you're at the center of this. You always have been. That's why Odin imprisoned you in the first place. He's terrified of you.
I doubt that very much.
It's the truth. And not just because of prophecies. No one has ever united the realms as you once did.
That is not who I am anymore.
I know you feel that way now. I've lost myself before, more than once, but believe me, there is something beyond that.
And what is that?
Purpose. Purpose is the path that leads you to yourself.
So you would have me accept my fate, lead your armies into war, secure your vengeance.
If securing our justice is not your purpose, then find another, for your own sake. When you're ready to seek the Norns, I'm with you. Just taking a moment.
Don't try to talk me into coming. The Norns and their tales of our fates, it's everything I've walked away from.
Oh!
Does it hurt?
Oh, this? Only when I worry.
How would a trace get to Asgard?
I'm sorry, but you'd have to ask Odin. He's got control of every path. I know how highly you esteem our expertise on such things, so I'm sure that's disappointing. He's just been one step ahead of us.
Hang on! I got something for you. Sindri!
Coming!
Before you go traipsing off into the dawn, I thought you'd like to have back. Well, don't go getting too cheery about it. But you're welcome.
I've collected what we need to find the Norns. Shall we go?
Madam Neathoge?
Madam Neathoge, where have you
gone? Neathoge?
I suspect we may have consequences to look forward to.
Is right there sweating bricks on Main Street, and you're not gonna go hit his time right now?
Squirrel.
Ah, Master Kratos, my apologies. Madam Neathoge's disappearance weighs heavily on my mind.
She a friend of yours?
Less a friend than another longtime tenant of the tree. She was here even before I arrived, and that was ages ago. To even think something could keep her away from her babies. Terrible, just terrible.
Ha!